Now do I wish that our friends in England could, by the assistance of some magical spying glass, take a peep at our situation. They might guess that we were talking about what we should see upon the land, which there is now no doubt we shall see very soon.